It was neither of them. Okay. We all lose. So, it's probably that gen or that one. Or that one, actually. I will say the 10% movement speed while crouching, while maybe not the most effective thing, does feel super nice. Jeez. That was worth a shot. Does she have dead heart still? That's the question. Yep. Okay. I'm just gonna see if I can force every pallet, apparently. Y'all are gonna run out eventually. Are we really just... Whispers is on. I'm actually just gonna let them go. They have Sloppy and Thana. Yeah. And Whispers is still going? How the fuck did I miss that? Okay, so the idea is just to... Alright, make them waste more time because... reasons! Okay... Okay... Julio. I have no reason to be chasing over here. I'm actually getting a lot of sloppy butcher value here. No, they're pallet. Okay. What's your face had a flashlight, so I'm just gonna scare her off. Okay. Those other two actually wound up healing finally. Yeah, they healed somehow. That's funny. Not a good that healing, did you, huh? Why didn't he go for the save? Ah, the moonwalk hit. I got 3 minutes, so I got time. Okay. And then we're actually going to start heading back over there and see if maybe we can get some more Thana value. Sybil. Perfect. I'm curious how much of this no pallets I can leverage. Are we about to get a Christmas tree? Why is Dwight not coming? Funny thing is, I have whispers, so once I make it back over to Dwight. Or Dwight will come right into my arms. GG.